Down, 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 up, down, down, down. It's all guys, Jermaine here playing. Excuse me, here we go. Jermaine here playing Bioshock Infinite. Anyway, I'd like to apologize for the first couple videos. There was going to be a little echo from the TV, and that was my fault. I had the TV up a little bit too loud, but I turned it down, so we should be pretty good. Give it a call on. Okay. We found the chick, so. You know what? I'm feeling sexy. I'm ready. Oh, I get my gift from these people again. Thanks. Increase throttle and braking control. You know what? Put that on. Why not?
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you.
Do I know you?
Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Daisy always said that sometime Sunflower would come back to me.
This ain't no place for you, sir. Just stay on your way, or there's gonna be trouble.
This ain't no place for you, sir. Oh, is that one of the toilets? Just the poop in that drain? Oof. You don't wanna look at a real person's toilet?
Please. They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
Can I have a hug though? Samuel Jackson. Oh, that's racist. Anything in here? There ain't jack shiz in these bathrooms, man. Alright, we're going that way, so what's over here? I got white soap, sucker!
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the girl a few key questions.
What? Don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the prophet? Oh, I'm turning on. Everybody syncs up in heat. Oh, there's Daisy. Oh, I found new headgear. Become harder to detect around automatic turn. Oh, put that on me. Put that shiz.
Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was.
The brightest, bluest sky that I ever done seen.
Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you
I found Daisy.
Faces looking hard back at you.
Mind your manners amongst your betters. Mind amongst your manners better. No, it doesn't work like that. Okay. You're all racist. Where'd she go? Come on, person. Where is this?
Are you a duke?
Or a dimwit? I'm too busy to deal with this stuff. Oh, I thought that was the Fallout 3 guy for a second. They're all the same thing. Can I have some cotton candy? Enjoy delicious cotton candy free today! Yeah, I give you a cholesterol heart attack. What are you talking about, lady? Who put machine gun ammo easily accessible to kids? What's going on, bro? Guess you gotta fix the shiz, huh? I guess whites are only allowed in here. Well, all the racism. All right, we're supposed to go this way. What's in the whites only room?
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Seems like just an unnecessary is. Complication.
Well, we're a stupid frickin' race of people, so not race of people. We're a stupid generation. All mind the ladies' bathroom. Hello, ladies. Somebody left their toilet. Somebody left a banana in the toilet! I won't make a joke about that. Anyway. What the heck is... I guess that was the woman's bathroom. I'm sorry. Okay, I'll take a pee. As a boy, I loved God, but then God said, hey, you're a retarded idiot, and you're not cool at all. So that way, I became the prophet. Get out of the way, Elizabeth. Get away out of the way. Zachary Hawkamstack, the new lord of the white people. I think the Lord loves everybody, you prick, not just white people. I know I'm white, but I'm not an asshole about it. What do we got going on here?
Come and
take a photograph with the father of our country. Chop down the cherry tree.
Father of our... George Washington? All right. Hit me up. Hit me up. Ah, that's not my favorite president, though. George Washington is not my favorite president. I'd have to say JFK is my favorite president. Looks like we're going to... These aren't even games! These aren't games. They're just freaking little things. All right, whatever. Let's go. Excuse me.
Annabelle? Excuse me? Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, what? No, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Telling me that was freaky. All right, let's go.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
All right, let's go ride the slide.
Shoes sure could benefit from a shine. Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Give me a shine, my friend. I be swimming on these shoes everywhere. Oh, I'm sorry. That was actually pretty rude of me. I feel like a prick. Should I grab some hot dogs? Got sauerkraut? I can't believe nobody knows who I am. I'm sorry if you're busy. What's going on back here? Searching through your desk? Nobody cares. We're all a humble folk. You can search anybody's desk you want. But you come around with an AD on your hand, they'll shoot you full of lead. Hello, sir.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
In a bit of a rush!
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Man of tickets. Excuse I'm not gonna draw my gun.
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
Ah! What
are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
God, just cut me up. I'll kill all you. Get the heck out of here. Just cut my hand off. Eat birds. Time for a pistol, you prick. Where'd she go?
Elizabeth.
Hey. Okay, things are not going as good as I wish. Okay, frick it, shotgun. See, I knew you could only hold two weapons at a time. That's a thing they brought to this game now. Fudging birds! Are those my birds? I think those are my birds. Whoa! Someone drop the paint! Someone drop the paint! Someone drop the paint! Da-da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da-da! Oh, God. Oh, I think you're missing your head there, my friend. Should have put your thinking cap on tonight. Uh-oh. Get owned. I love shotguns. Elizabeth. It's my favorite gun. Where'd Elizabeth go? Where am I going? That way. What's in here? Voxophone. It's fake. All right. Freaking 8 o'clock. Or 8 minutes. I don't want to... I don't want a pistol. I'd rather have a freaking machine gun and shotgun combo going on here.
The specimen must be.
God, I raped you.
If she dies, I suspect they will give us to the bird.
Da 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 da. Dude, I have a freaking hole in my hand.
That was cigarette number 6.
He like shoved that thing right in my hand, man. That hurt.
Where is she?
I'm pretty tough if I'm gonna keep on walking. All right, let's go. Hello.
Just stay where you are.
I'm coming.
Get away from me.
Hey, come back here.
I got it. All right. What's going on? What was I supposed to do? I don't like killing, but
those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What? What did you Am I supposed to die?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower?
Yeah, they went through like death and all that stuff.
People like that are just gonna let you walk away. You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away.
Yeah, I'm trying to help, lady.
What do they want from me?
I don't know.
Or miss.
That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Telling me. There's a hole in my hand. Oh.
Let me see your hand.
All right. Okay.
It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
No. There. That'd be a crappy game if that was it. Oh, I feel more powerful now. I bet if I shot that guy, I wouldn't have a hole in my hand, but I have to be a goody two shoes about everything. Why? Because it's my effing curse in life. You better go look for that shiz. Alright, lady. Check. Oh, my nasty, gross bird hand. That freaks me out every time I see it. Battleship Bay. I guess that's it, huh? Alright, we are, somewhere. We're out of this eagle. Alright, let's go. You know what? They got any hot dogs? I could go for some hot dogs. Man, they ain't got nothing. They got machine gun ammo, though. La 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 la. Let's get out of here. I got a hole in my hand, a hot girl by my side, shotgun in my other, and I'm ready to take a ride on this crazy train. Yeah, yeah. If Elizabeth finds I couldn't read that because it went so quick. I found a bird. Oh, these things look retarded. I can't. Okay, we're going this way. I kind of want to shoot this. Okay, let's. Oh, I was dumb. Oh, is that me? Did I do that?
Shut up tight.
Whoops.
Now, how are we going to get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
All right, time to be a man. God, I'm not a man. Oh, I am a man. Oh.
Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Oh man. I want some electricity in my veins. Oh, salt. Yummy. Welcome to Soldier's Field. I'm gonna have to stop in a second. I'm gonna stop right here. See you guys next part.